student body president of Martinsburg High School. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this celebration in honor of our graduates. At this time, I would like to introduce Mr. Rick Duell, the principal of Martinsburg High School.
Ladies and gentlemen, members of the graduation class, I hereby convene these commencement exercises marking the completion of the 126th year of Martinsburg High School and acknowledging the 126th graduating class. We are here to celebrate the achievements and successes of the graduating class of Martinsburg High School. In 1929, our current building was constructed with prior classes graduating from the now Board of Education building. Each graduate today shares in the legacy begun over a century ago. By convening today, we recognize the many diverse accomplishments that you, the graduates, have achieved here at Martinsburg High School. We encourage you to step forward enthusiastically, to apply your acquired educational skills and knowledge for the development and improvement of your lives, as well as the lives of those in the community where you will reside. I would like to thank the faculty and staff for their assistance in planning this program. Particularly, I would like to thank Sophia Fincham and Nancy Warnfeltz, who coordinated the program. Additionally, I would like to thank Debbie Myers, who coordinated the seniors in her caps, gowns, and senior items. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I again welcome you to these commencement exercises.
At this time, we will have a presentation of the colors by our Air Force Junior ROTC Color Guard, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance, led by Bethany Wetzel, our Class Vice President, and the Invocation by Tracy Freeze, our Class President. Our Color Guard is composed of cadets of the Berkeley County Air Force Junior ROTC, who are celebrating their 28th year of service to the citizens and students of Martinsburg High School and Berkeley County. Everyone, please stand and remain standing until the invocation has been completed.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join me in a moment of silence in memory of Dusty Farrow.
Let us bow our heads for the invocation. Dear Heavenly Father, as we come together this evening to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2000, we thank you for those who have helped us along life's journey, for those who have inspired and believed in us. Allow us to take the knowledge we have gained over the past 4 years and make great success in our lives from it. As we receive our diplomas, give each one of us the courage to take into our hands the responsibility that is before us. Give us the wisdom to use the courage that we have received to prosper and to make our lives and our world a better place. In your name we pray. Amen. You may be seated.
At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce and recognize those students whose academic achievements have earned them the highest academic distinction which Martinsburg High School confers. The top 10 academic students of the class of 2000. Please hold your applause until all students have been recognized. The top 10 in alphabetical order are as follows. Students will stand when your name is called. Christopher Philip Clark. Rebecca Marie Denning. Brett Stewart Dodson. Thomas Zachary Grobal. Lauren Kate Durst. Keith Michael Gerber. John Michael Luke. Juliet Ella Stickley. Bethany Brooke Wetzel. Tricia Nicole Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, the top 10 of Martinsburg High School. This year, we're extremely proud to have three valedictorians and our salutatorian. I would like to introduce and recognize at this time our salutatorian, Christopher Clark. Christopher will be presented a Martinsburg Cup by Les Smith as a token of his achievements.
Can I work this summer to pick for my report? Or what is wrong? Treasure all the glory back to men.
address.
After 13 years of schooling, I have acquired a wealth of knowledge. My many teachers have instilled in me the knowledge that will propel me into my future of endless possibilities. But all of my knowledge has not come from textbooks alone, for there is much more to life and learning than what is between the covers of any textbook. All you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be. This, our senior class motto, is a phrase that holds true in many respects. From one perspective, it is just a simple phrase from a popular Pink Floyd song. Some of you here tonight will not remember this motto tomorrow, nor did some of you know what our class motto was before you arrived this evening. But for those who choose to take a closer look at the real meaning of this phrase, they will find that these few words can make a major impact on the way you live your life. In a sense, these words of wisdom are just that, words to live by, to keep in mind as you journey through life's obstacle course. If you take just a moment to stop and reflect on the meaning of these words, you will realize that they are true and that they pertain as much to you as they do to me and everyone you meet in your lifetime. I have learned a great deal during my 4 years at Martinsburg High School. All I've touched and all I've seen have shaped my life. My teachers have helped prepare me for college, but the people I've met in the past 4 years, including so many of you here, have touched me and helped me prepare for the rest of my life. I have learned and grown with you and because of you. I make it a point to absorb all I can from each and every person I meet. You all have something to share and something to teach, and I thank you for all you've shared with me and taught me. It was once said, other people may be there to help us, teach us, and guide us along our path, but the lesson to be learned is always ours. I have not only learned from all of you, but also from the experiences I've had over the years. I heard once, experience is not what happens to you. Experience is what you do with what happens to you. That is so true. I've learned that things happen for a reason. We must learn from every situation and use what we learn in the future. Oftentimes, I find that some of the most influential things in my life are the things that I learned by accident, such as our class motto. They often make lasting impressions and sometimes alter our outlook on life. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams, is inspiring, and the human spirit is stronger than anything that happens to it. Gives us hope in times of turmoil. I always try to keep in mind one that I found very admirable in every situation. The task ahead of us is never as great as the power behind us. These words of wisdom will mold our lives if we allow them to become part of who we are and what we believe in. I know that you are all anxiously awaiting your turn to walk across the stage, receive your diploma, and head out into the real world. But as you do graduate and move on, take the time to do as our class motto advises. Make the most of what you have. The fate of your life is in your own hands. What you do is what shapes your life. So see and touch and experience all you can, whether it seems to be monumental or somewhat insignificant. Because, you see, life isn't a matter of milestones, but of moments.
Last 4 years. together at Martinsburg High School have been four of the most influential years thus far in our lives. During this time, we've decided much about our futures, our characters that are shaped and molded. We've set the standards for our personal values and morals, and we've been forced to make decisions that define the type of person we see ourselves to be. But believe it or not, when all is said and done about our lives, these 4 years will only account for 1/20 of our existence. It doesn't seem like much, but for those of us who have walked through the MHS's hallways, entered his classes, and cheered his teams, we know that our years at Martinsburg High will mean much, much more. We've gained a great deal of knowledge that we will carry with us into the next stages of our lives. But this knowledge can easily be divided into two types, classroom and social. Whereas most people would claim it is the classroom aspect of Martinsburg that should be most important to us, I disagree. We've all learned many things in the classroom, but the knowledge that will come in use the most in our past and future futures didn't come from a textbook. 30 years from now, it will not matter that William Shakespeare wrote 37 plays and 52 sonnets. It will not matter that there are over 100 species of wildflowers in West Virginia. It will not matter that integration is the inverse of differentiation, or that Grover Cleveland is the only president to be elected to 2 non-consecutive terms. This knowledge will not help us in the future. It will not help us find a wife or a husband and start a family. It will not make us wealthy or help us achieve personal happiness. However, the things we learn outside of classroom, the things that seem trivial to us now as we progress through the ceremony, these are the gifts from MHS that will prove most useful in the years to come. The time we spent hanging out with friends in the cafeteria and hallways will turn out to be more valuable than the time we spent sitting next to them in class. The lessons we learn during these brief moments scattered throughout the day are lessons that each of us share, no matter which classes we took. These lessons are not subject dependent, but humanity dependent. And it's the rest of humanity that we now face. These lessons include things like relationships and romances. Many of us will soon leave behind friends we've met all our lives, or even only a few wonderful months. Many of us will be leaving behind someone who's earning something more than a friend. But we can now look forward to making new friends in the years to come, and holding to the promise of maintaining contact with those we leave behind. We've also learned about anger and forgiveness. Each of us has upset a friend at some point in the last 4 years. What is a close friendship without the occasional fight? There is no feeling that can compare to an honest, from the heart apology and the greater sense of closeness that follows. Finally, we've learned success and failure. No one told us life will be easy. In fact, we've always been told quite the opposite. There will be times when we will fail, but there will also be times when we will succeed. Martinsburg has given us our first taste of these two inevitable aspects of life, and each run has only made us smarter, better prepared to seek achievement next time. So as you cross the stage today, keep these things in mind. Remember, just as 4 years spent together in high school seems trivial for you to an entire lifetime, it's actually the trivial things that matter most. Be sure to turn away from the big picture once in a while and see these trivial issues for the important moments they are. They'll make the magnitude of life a lot easier to grasp.
Song, I Will Remember You by Sarah McLaughlin. this time, we have a member of the class of 2000 who has a special message for our principal. Don't worry, Mr. Newell. Mrs. Fincham and Mrs. Wernbelt approved it.
Name the last decade's worth of World Series winners.
How did you do, seniors? The point of the lesson is this. Very few of us remember the headliners of yesterday. These are no second-rate achievers. These are the best people in their fields. But the applause dies. Awards tarnish. Achievements are forgotten. Accolades typically are buried with their owners. Here's the second part of the quiz. See how you do on this. List a few teachers who have aided your journey through school. List three friends who have helped you through a difficult time. List five people who have taught you something worthwhile. Think of a few people who have made you feel appreciated and special. Think of five people you enjoy spending time with, or a half dozen heroes whose stories have inspired you. Yes, easier quiz. The lesson is very simple. The people who make differences in your lives are not the ones with the credentials, the most money, or the most rewards. They are the ones who care about you. We will now proceed with the presentation of diplomas. We ask all persons to please remain quiet and respectful towards our senior class until all of our seniors have received their diplomas. We're asking this to ensure that all of our parents and relatives can hear the names of their graduates as they are called. We will recognize the graduates when all diplomas have been conferred. Also, in honor of the graduates, we ask that after the benediction, you remain at your seat until the graduates have exited from the auditorium. Conferring our diplomas today will be Mr. Todd Beckwith, President of the Berkeley County Board of Education, Dr. Bill Queen, Vice President of the Board of Education, and board member and parent of a graduating senior, Bernice Hollis. Also assisting will be Mr. Manny Arbon, Superintendent of Berkeley County Schools. Also Board of Education members, Mr. Bill Sonic and Mr. Bill Morris, will be greeting our graduates as they exit the stage. Therefore, it is my pleasure to present for graduation the Martinsburg High School class of 2000.
John Michael Luke. Juliet Ellen Stickley. Trisha Nicole Williams. Matthew David Albright. Jessica Lynn Alfonso. Heather Lee Allen. Joshua Kenneth Allen. Carlos Francesco. Morris Askin does. Justin Matthew Bacon. Emily Diane Baker. Melissa Banfield. Aaron Lee Barr. Michael Jason Barrett. Pamela Marie Barron. Mary Ann Bartlett. Caressa Barton. Ernest Robert Bass. James Corey Beam. Erica Nicole Berry. Adam Wade Moore. Stuart Elizabeth Borger. Amber Denise Brown. Dougal Andrew Brown. Kristen Nicole Brown. Jay Charles Bryant. Kelly K. Bryant. Jenny Marie Butts. Laura Jane Butts. Jessica Jo Campbell. Justin Dale Campbell. Scott McKelvey Campbell. Heather Dawn Canby. Monty Lee Perry. Nicholas Eugene Perry. Benjamin Blaze Carl. David Castlebrand. Justin Brett Castleman. Anthony Tung Chan. Michelle Lynn Jaran Sawa Siri. Crystal Michelle Clark. Polly Noel Flip. Lauren Sorrell Fleiss. David Russell Clopton. Victor Cecilio Cobham. Melissa Ann Cogan. Jacob Boyd Collis. Sherry Marie Combs. Charles Wilbert Cook Jr. Nathan William Cook Jr. Aubrey Michelle Cookus. Josiah Corwin Rhodes. Krista Jean Crabtree. Kara Marie Cromwell. Brian Keith Cummings. Aaron Lee Custer. Matthew Ryan DeHaven. Michael Andrew Delaney. Annette Renee Demery. Matthew Scott Denton. Caitlin Stewart Duell. Alexander Lee Dodson. Margie Amber Dove. Alexander Gray Duggar. Justin David Dunleavy. Jason Lee Engel. Amanda Marie Fischel. Augusta Yvonne Fleming. Christopher Leroy Fletcher. Tiffany Dawn Fowler. Sabrina Marie Fraley. Matthew Christopher Ganey II. Terry Lynn Gaither. Amber Renee Dahl. James Ryan Gannell. Emily Jane Gaitrell. Amy Lynn Gaylord. Mary Elizabeth Gertzma. Elisa Marie Germano. Chanel Marie Brady. Christopher Lee Gregory. Joshua Paul Grubb. Samantha Paige Hamer. April Dawn Hargrove. Mark Thomas Hartshorn. Bobby Allen Hahn Jr. Sarah Ray. Randy Douglas Hendrick. Christopher Lee Henry. Jennifer Marie Johnson. Jeremy Aaron Joyner. Jessica June Jordan. Autumn Cherie Kearns. Edward Brian Kemner. Jesse Lee Kirby. Melissa Renee Kish. Michelle Lynn Corzette. Corbin William Cross. Raymond Kirk Quick. Heather Marie Lawrence. Christopher Earl Lawson. Jonathan Richard Lear. James Harlan Leatherman. Jeremy Ryan Lee. Joshua Ian Lemaster. Vanessa Lynn Littman. Roger Wayne Livengood II. Maria Jesus Lopez. Kristen Marie Lowe. Jessica Beth Lucas. Sarah Marie Lucas. Wayne Franklin Magruder. Mandy Marie Malat. Leslie Ray Maynor. Darren Lee Manspile. Michael Todd Mathis II. Amy Jo Marks. Clinton Marvin McCormick. Justin Andrew McGraw. Ryan Matthew McMillan. Sabrina Elizabeth Merrill. Mikey Samuel Mitchell. Jason Cheryl Monken. Joshua Wayne Moore. Mary Caitlin Morris. Joseph Jeremiah Newcomb. Jason William Scott Knoll. Tina Renee O'Brien. Rachel Holland Orr. Angel Antonio Ortiz. Amber Renee Painter. Michael Evan Panic. Stephanie Ann Peer. Tomas Daniel Perez. Mary Catherine Pivarnik. Travis Dwayne Phillips. Donnell Cherie Plant. Samantha Beth. Allison Diane Hope. Donna Nguyen. Frank. Matthew Luton Prince. Carrie Don Reynolds. James Burke Ricks the Fourth. Jason Mark Roach. Maurice Anthony Robertson. Randy Lee Robinson Jr. Howard Stewart Rogers the Third. Catherine Ryan Ross. Jesse W. Rubenthal. Amanda Elizabeth Savage. Sheena Minette Savage. Andrew William Shackman. Tressa Miranda Scott. Trina Marie. Jenna Ann Shiflett. Robert Teller Schau the Second. Aubrey Lynn Framco. Maria Jose Silva. William Robert Smart. Nicole Smith. Natalie Denise Smith. Rhiannon Chantel Smith. Wendy Jo Smith. Raymond Kenneth Snow. Stetson Craig Snowden. Candace Dawn Stubbs. Melissa Sue Stevens. William Leroy Stevens. Tamara Renee Stover. Angel Renee Stottlemyer. William LeMaire Stubbs. Leah Keziah Stubbs. Tara Lynn Sutphin. Casey Beth Talley. Mary Ann Carmen. Justin Wayne Thomas. Natasha Nicole Tillman. Timothy Brooks Truth. John Thorne Updike the Second. Jason Lee Morris. Stephen Eric Wallace. Nicole Renee Warner. Katrina Lachelle Watkins. Matthew Lane Ways. Matthew Christopher Weisenberg. Jonathan David Michael Whitehurst. Sonia Marie Whiteside. Laura Elizabeth Winters. Danny Lee Wise. Rebecca Lynn Wood. Michael Wayne Wright. Tammy Lynn Wright. Tabitha Nicole Yancey. Joseph Andrew Yingling. Emily Greta Yost. Katie Aileen Yost. Rachel Elaine Carr. Laura Elizabeth Cassidy. Christopher Philip Clark. Constance Renee Crawford. Rebecca Marie Denny. Tracy Lynn Free. Keith Michael Server. Bethany Brooke Wetzel.
Guess what, Mom and Dad? They're all yours now. At this time, we have a tribute to our graduated seniors. And this is on behalf of our underclassmen at Martinsburg High. Mr. Dan Mercurio will perform This Is the Moment as a tribute to the graduated seniors.
This is the moment, this is the day, when I send all my doubts and demons on their way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play. Thank you.
Give us the wisdom to know that which is right.